everyone! Welcome back! I am Nomgoose. This is my Let's Play of Kena, Bridge of Spirits. We're starting right where we left off with the last episode, so we're gonna learn about how these flowers work.
There must be something nearby. Let's look around.
See that over there? There.
Hey, the little rock guys did it. They made another one.
To do this. Oops, wrong button. Alright, do we have any more? We do. Alright. So, can I go up this? I can go up this. So we got a Tori gate up there. How is that different from the direction that I came? I don't know. Or the other direction, I don't know.
There's more poison ahead. We'll just wait here.
Okay, little buddies. Alright. Okay, I don't like the lock-on mechanic in this game. Like, I can't switch targets very well. And it's kind of annoying. This lock-on mechanic sucks, man. Ugh. Ugh. I just can't switch targets with it, and I don't know how, so it's, like, making it really, really difficult for me to fight these guys. I feel like I'm missing something in this battle here. Like, I'm supposed to use this... Am I missing something in this battle, or am I right, and I'm just, like... How do I get that? Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Do I just fight them until they die? Like, I don't really... Why can I do the little water blobs here? Unlock, what the heck? Am I just making this harder for myself? If I have stamina or not. I haven't really figured that out yet. I want my courage. Can I select the guy I want to select? Wasn't there something about like how you can use courage to get these like flowers or whatever? I want the big guy! Why will the lock-on not work? I don't understand why the lock-on is so bad. No courage. That's how I'm gonna handle this. Holy cow. I want a little bit of courage. I can't get courage from this guy. I'm almost dead. Alright, can this guy give me courage? Dead. Good lord, man. I'm bad at this game. I am... I got some impatience issues lately. because I've been so stressed out with a lot of other stuff that is not related to games or anything, so it's kind of coming out in the game. So, because I did it before and already used it, so I couldn't do anything. Cute. Anything else in here? Doesn't look like it. What about around the edge here? Look like I could go in here and do something special. No? Okay. Let's go to this other area. I got more. Got another rock. Just 6 more, and then I can. What do you guys have to say?
Did you see what she did to that monster? I told you she could help us.
Great work, Kena. Let's keep going. We're getting close.
Oh, I do know. When I was listening back to the other gameplay footage that I had, the audio, I think, was a little too loud here. So I'm going to drop it just a little bit to balance things a little bit better. I just remembered. This looks like a boss fight and a half. But, there we go.
happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Maybe Mr. Rusu can help us. His house is up that way.
Alright, find Rusu. Alright, collect all 3 relics to summon Taro. And then we can go. Alright, so Mr. Rusu is up there. Alright. So much poison here. Ooh, some enemies. There must be stuff over here. This way first. Ooh, a little hat area. A hat cart. Alright, so I have 5 more that need hats. So I have 2 more that need hats. Which hats do I want to give them? I kind of like the fox ones. It's a lot, though. Okay. Oh, do these do anything? Like, I don't know if they do anything to, like, aid, or if they're fully cosmetic or what. So, I think that this is going to be used on some type of... I just can't do anything with it. Alright, what's over here? And then we'll start making our way to Mr. Rusu. I'm guessing this takes us back to the central area, the central spoke area, and it sure does. Okay. Off to Mr. Rusu. So he's up there. What's over here? we now have enough points to get the parry thing. Should I do that? What is this? I don't have that level. Powerful overhead attack for sprinting. Press R1 after parrying to perform a spinning attack. I haven't even attempted to learn how to parry yet. These cost a lot, though. Alright, I'm just gonna buy that, and then we'll... Then it's just 100 karma for the next one. How do I do anything with these? Am I missing something? I'm guessing I just can't do it yet? What do you gotta say, little guys?
Rusu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
All the way up there. Gonna be a journey. There are a lot of branching paths now. The game is really opening up a little bit more than it was initially. It's definitely closed off at the start. But... And I can't jump out of here, so I don't know that I can actually get onto this log to get up there to the whatever this there. I can't even move fast. It's slow moving. Game is still so pretty. Like, for real. It's a very pretty game. Assets and design are just like... They did a really good job with it. Oh, this is laborious. It's... Like I said, my patience is really thin today, so... stuff like that is just... Ugh. Alright, so I have to build this... bridge, I guess. So I'm guessing that there's either I do some type of platforming to go over that way, or I go this, is this, because I came from that way, right? Yeah. Or I go this way. Who are you? What the heck? Where'd you go? Huh? Trying to scare me like this. Alright, another gauntlet. Here we go. I don't know why that other one. I think I was overthinking that other one.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Mm. Okay, well, actually, I think that this is a good place to stop. We just found the start of a new memory. So that is going to be it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. I'll be sure to keep following this path. And stay tuned for the next one. I've been releasing these every week, so I might increase the frequency depending on how long this game starts to be. Maybe I can do two of these per week. But for right now, I'm trying to keep the time investment a little bit low for the channel just because it is a hobby. I have a lot of other priorities on my plate, and I really am just doing this as kind of like an additional creative outlet to just enjoy myself and share some video games that are as gorgeous as this game is, or as hard as Dark Souls and whatnot are. So, anyway, thank you all for watching. I appreciate you being here and checking it out. We'll see you at the next one. Bye-bye!